having trouble getting those perfect headshots in CS2 because your PC is lagging like crazy? No problem at all. Today, I'll guide you through fixing that issue for smoother gameplay. Let's get started. Method 1. Adjust power settings. Begin by opening up your computer settings, then navigate to the system settings. Click on power option, now select best performance from the drop-down menu. This adjustment will enhance your FPS in Counter-Strike 2. Method 2. Adjust in-game settings. First off, launch CS2 on your computer. Once the game is up and running, locate the gear icon in the bottom left corner and give it a click to access the settings. Next, head over to the video settings from the top bar. Now switch to the advanced video tab for more options. From here, disable the wait for VSync features. After that, click next to multi-sampling anti-aliasing mode and choose none from the list. Then opt for low settings for both global shadow quality and model texture detail. Following that, set texture filtering mode to bilineal. Lower the quality of shader detail, particle detail, and disable ambient occlusion. With these changes, you should notice a significant boost in FPS. Method 3. Activate high performance mode for CS2. Start by accessing your computer settings. Click on system and then on display. Now scroll down and click on graphics. Look for CS2 in the list, click on it, then hit the options button. Finally, select high performance and save your changes. You should now experience fewer FPS drops in the game. Method 4. Close unnecessary apps via Task Manager. Right-click on your taskbar and select Task Manager. Identify any apps you're not using. Right-click on them and choose End Task. By doing this, you'll free up your computer's memory and processing power, resulting in smoother CS2 gameplay with better FPS. And there you have it. You've learned how to tackle lag and FPS drops in Counter-Strike 2 on your computer. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button. If you have any kind of questions, feel free to drop them in the comment section and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Don't forget to subscribe and thanks for watching.